Today video, I will speak in two languages between Korean and English. So I will be combination because I want everybody can understand what I'm going to talk about in this video. Today I will do Jilbang Korean scarf towel. If you see in Korean drama, when they in sauna, they will use a towel and put it in your head, like that lah. Some of them it's called sheep towel, you know sheep? And then I will teach you how to do it. 어떻게 질질방 머리 타월을 할. Let's go. So, this is the towel. You must find the small one, but not the small. You see this? First, I will fold it in two. Like this. And then, fold it again. So, it will be small like this. And then, in here, this, you just do like this. Fold it in front, but we say, fold it outside. So it will be roll. I'm rolling. Do as much as you want and it will be like this. I will do the another side. So here you fold. You fold it again and again. Do until it fit your head. Okay, so it will be like this. You open this and here you eat at your head. Like this. What the? I'm a sheep. This is how we do jilbang scarf. You can try it soon. We play the machine. It's kinda funny. 재밌어요. 예뻐? So, 안녕. 잘 부탁드립니다. 또 입어요. 안녕.